In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use an add-on called EasyHDRI in 5 minutes. Let's turn off background transparency, so we can see the HDRI image. If you don't see the HDRI image, that means your Blender's setting is not matching mine. Please watch the video in the description below to match my settings to produce the same render result. Let's press Shift, A, to create a teapot. If you don't see that in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. Control, 3, to subdivide. Right-click and shade smooth to smooth the surface. I'll add a shiny reflective material. I'll share a link to EasyHDRI in the description below. Please install the add-on. Let's type N to bring up the properties window and go to EasyHDRI. We need to click this folder icon to select a folder with HDRI images. We must click the Create World Nodes icon below, otherwise the HDRI images won't update. Basically, what EasyHDRI does is automatically creating a set of highly complex world nodes like this in the background. EasyHDRI is one of the best HDRI add-ons I have used so far, and I would highly recommend everyone to use it. Let's click the Create World Nodes button at the bottom. The add-on is very easy to use, and the scene will update immediately after we change the settings. Let's suppose we wanted to render a scene, but also wanted to have the reflection of the curtains on the other side of the teapot. Without the add-on, we would have to go to the Shading tab, select the world, and add the nodes manually. With EasyHDRI, all we need to do is changing the rotation value for the Z axis like this. We can add a sunlight, and change its strength like this. We can also change the strength of the HDRI image itself. We can have a solid background while keeping the HDRI reflection. And that usually takes some time to set up via world nodes. We can make the difficult changes instantly with this add-on. We can also generate a blurred HDRI background image, and I'm not even sure how to do that manually. The best feature is being able to add color, modify gamma or saturation so fast and easily. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.